You are not your behavior. It allowed me to find myself in unpacking my inner childhood wounds, in looking for love, but I looked for it in the wrong places.
What I see is that the people who have been working on themselves, they're more conscious about their environment as well.
The key to emotional intelligence is self-awareness.
This life is not about reading a book, it's about diving into yourself and experiencing the transformation.